Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. Just wanted to tell you a quick story. My wife and I, on Sunday after church, we were coming out of the restaurant. We're walking down the little sidewalk, and I wondered, there was someone coming with one of the Race for the Cure shirts for the breast cancer race that maybe in your community they have those too. It was the morning of that. I didn't know whether it rained or not, and some folks were walking toward us that had the pink shirt on. And so as we're walking towards them, I said, hey, how did it go today? Did you miss the rain? Were you able to get the race done before the rain kicked in? Oh, they said, absolutely. In fact, it didn't get bad till a little bit later. The race was nice and the weather was cool. It went great. And so we were talking about all kinds of things. And my wife mentioned, she said, boy, I would never do that necessarily that way. And I said, what's that? She said, just talk to a total stranger. And I guess I can see that, I suppose. You know, different people feel differently about that. Some people, though, maybe are more inclined to just talk to someone because they don't see them as a stranger. And I just wanted to point out that we really have a huge opportunity on doing a little thing. If people would just kind of look up from their phones and look someone in the eye and smile or say hello or even then say something, you'd be surprised how receptive people are to that. They'll look at you and say, hey, how are you doing? It's kind of surprising. I think it's because there's kind of so little of that anymore. So I guess I just wanted to point out that there's this little habit that we can do during the day. And that is, as you walk by people, without being too, you know, pushy about it, I don't mean that, but as you're walking by people, to look up and say good morning or hello or how are you, or even a question that's interesting to someone that they might, you'll find, I think, that people, you might see them first as strangers, but in a very short time, it's funny, with most people, you can find things that are in common, and you will in your conversation very quickly. There was an old movie or a concept years ago called the 7 degrees of separation, meaning there's not many, everyone kind of knows someone. If you connected between 7 people, they all know there's 7 people between there. And I guess I would say, I just feel like we all have so much more in common than we think. That if we were just courteous and friendly, you'd be surprised how many great conversations and connections, actually now in business too, and connections you can find. And I think it makes for a happier day too. So it's just a small thing to think about. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.